Bro's breaking his own hands. Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Mazan Reacts. I'm Mazan, and today we are watching a show I've wanted to watch for a while. We're watching Invincible. Now, full disclaimer, I have seen the first episode. I watched this on a plane on the way to Spain like 2 years ago. It's safe to say I wasn't paying the most attention to the episode. So this is kind of going to be like a rehash, recap kind of video and my like first proper introduction into the show. Leave a like if you're excited. Don't forget to subscribe. And with all that out of the way, let's get into Invincible. Look, I get the need. It's the worst. It must be so weird living in a world where superheroes exist. Do you know what I mean? You always think about it with like the Avengers and stuff, and it's brought up a lot more now, especially with shows like The Boys. And when you think about it, they just could destroy the fucking planet. Like, and especially someone like Omni-Man too. Brother, this guy could absolutely take over the Earth if he wanted to. So I remember this, right? I remember, like, the Omni-Man team fight a bunch of things. For a higher caliber. Yes, that is a higher caliber. That is 100% a higher caliber. You were what? Oh! Straight in the eye. Yeah, these guys. I'm sure these guys will make it to the end of the season. I'm sure they'll all survive. And they'll all be completely fine by the end of the episode. Little Flash guy too. If there is any superpower, leave your comment on what superpower you would want. I would 100% love and only choose the Flash's powers.
Please, you couldn't just sit this one out. Let us kill the president. You earned it.
Why do you need to kill the president, brother? Why are people always trying to kill the president and like attack the US? Why is it always the US? You don't see anywhere attacking Yorkshire. God, I do not remember this episode being like this. Okay. I thought he was just gonna absolutely kill her. Come on. I know she's not gonna die. Just in the nick of time. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. The big man's here to save the day. J.K. Jimmons.
We crush the Guardians of the Globe and kill the president.
Guardians of the Globe, that's what they call themselves. That's not as obnoxious as Guardians of the Galaxy, but still fairly obnoxious. Now we can cut loose and focus on taking these brutes down. Yeah, take them out. I don't feel like they should be surviving a whole team of you. Like, if Omni-Man was really that strong, surely he could just kill them both. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It feels like it was a little bit excessive.
It's the White House, Mom. Kind of important.
It is important. I am with him on this. It is kind of important. The White House is a staple.
Come here first.
Hey, yo. Imagine your dad being an alien superhero. That's nuts.
You'll see. Don't get his hopes up.
Do you think I actually don't know this, but do you think Omni-Man wants him to have powers or not?
The Guardians of the Globe let them get that.
Do they? Do people know that his dad is Omni-Man?
You're such an Omni-maniac. Way to root for the underdog.
Gonna say no. But he doesn't make it discreet, right? I mean, surely the neighbors must see Omni-Man fly into that house all the time.
Knock it off, Todd. Come on.
Oh, Todd's about to get his ass kicked.
What are you, a lesbian or something?
Oh my god.
He's like the absolute Chad. If a girl doesn't like him, she must be gay. Imagine thinking like that. Oh. Hey. That felt like it was a little bit excessive. You kind of wham too. Look at him. Got them wham arms. I don't remember that, but that doesn't seem good. I mean, that could kill someone.
Guess who's finally getting his powers?
If you're up for it, I'll make some time tomorrow for training.
Omni-Man doesn't want his son to have powers. I'm calling it now because, well, actually, maybe not, right? Because, I mean, Mark would then be half alien, half human. But he would technically be weaker, but maybe he's the only one who could overpower him. I don't know.
It's a cool blue oasis alone in a solar system much like our own.
Okay. Viltrum. You're a Viltrumite. I remember this.
Are very similar to humans, except we can fly, move at super.
That must be weird. Your whole planet has these powers.
Be its sole protector. That's when I met your mother.
But the problem is, Omni-Man, you're not its sole protector, are you?
You begin to grow hair in strange places.
I never understood that part
when they say, like, you're going to grow hair in places. It's like, I feel like you just know that anyway. Like, I feel like like when you're growing up, it's not really something that, like, it's for me anyway, it's not really something that worried me. Like, you just grow hair everywhere anyway, don't you? Oh, yeah, fair enough. Okay, he's flying. Not into the stars, bro. You don't want that. I think he probably landed safe, right? I think he was probably fine.
Focus on going the direction you want to go. Understand?
It must be so weird. Like, I've never thought about how it would feel to fly.
It's kind of like peeing your pants on purpose.
What?
Peeing your pants on purpose.
I kind of want to try pissing my pants now, just to see if that would work.
Try to hit me.
Really?
Use your whole body.
Yeah, Mark, come on now. That's pathetic.
Try it a little more like this.
Like what?
Omni-Man, that didn't seem like it was the best way to do it. Oh, that's sad. He's always been so excited about powers too, and now he's just depressed.
Maybe our lives would be better if he hadn't gotten them at all.
I can understand. He's probably scared that he is going to, like, overpower him.
Hit me as hard as you can.
Yeah, and he still didn't punch as hard as my dad.
I need something to punch.
He just walked away, Mark. You missed your chance.
Yeah, but bro, what are you gonna punch?
You brought me along to protect you from the cops. I can't do that if I hang back and let them shoot me.
Yeah, he's got a point. He can't protect you if he's being shot. Mark, are you sure about this? Oh, he does not look the same now. Did he lose his powers?
Honestly, I think you might have skipped a few steps, Mark.
Yeah, potentially. Learning on the job.
It may not look like much, but you did far more damage down there than you needed to.
Didn't your team destroy the entire grounds of the White House? You threw a man into the floor and blew him up.
I am.
Ah, giving him a suit. Pretty cool that you get to suit on the first episode. That's, you know, I like that. Damn. Is this it?
What do you think?
It is cool.
Iconic. A symbol.
Yes.
Kids will draw on the margin.
Yes.
I'll strive for iconic.
It's not.
Get back to me.
Wait, hang on. That's not Mark Hamill, is it? Oh. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Working on his landings, just digging up your garden.
Strong.
Oh.
To know I can't physically make-
it's good that she calls him out like that. Parents don't do that enough.
I'm nothing like that. I'm more like you.
And that's good. I would rather be more human than alien. Like, Superman could never understand Earth as much as Batman could. Because Batman's just a full human. You know, Superman can fucking fly and can't be killed, really. So he's never going to fully understand what it's like to be a human.
I'm scared, Dad. What if I can't do this?
Then quit now.
Do what needs to be done. You'll do just fine. You think you can do that?
I like that mentality. As much as he, you know, as much as Omni-Man is arguably a bad guy, I like that mentality.
Invincible.
New name, baby. I've always kind of liked the suits where it's... Like, it's the same with, like, Kid Flash. I like the suits where it kind of has the hair out. I fuck with it. Oh, what the fuck is that? Ooh. So, this planet has no shortage of superpowered beings. Oh. Wait, I'm confused.
That's
Guardians Emergency.
Yeah.
I'm so.
But to be fair, that could mean the planet is about to end, so...
When in doubt, throw them into space.
You see, that's what I said about the White House thing. Why didn't you just throw them into space?
We look like rats to you?
We look like rats to you, Darkwing? Ah, so I'm sure this is perfectly normal business and you know, nothing's gonna go wrong here. This only seems like it could be good. Shit. That's rough. Bro's been found out immediately. I remember Red Rush's death. Yeah, here we go. I'm sure he's fine. He's just giving him a hug or something, you know. That must feel absolutely horrible. The headache this man must have. You know, it's all fine. We're all fine, right? Everything's fine. That is bad.
It's him or us.
He seems like he could take him. He seems like he could kill him. Oh, that's a headache. That is a headache and a half. Oh, fish fillet, let me tell you. Oh, or not then. You know what? I'm sure it was all just a misunderstanding. I forgot how brutal that was. That shit made me curl up inside. So I'm very excited to actually see where the rest of it goes. There's a link to the Discord down below if you guys want to join that. There's also a link to the Patreon. Thank you to every patron who's on there so far. If you are new, feel free to check out any of my other videos and, you know, binge more, you know, why not? But that is going to do it from me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.